And here's your Thursday stars. Lovely. Mercury, little Mercury, the communicational planet, moves into Cancer, and that's so good for you. It's good for your work with young people, anything to do with youth that is youth-inspired. Maybe brings out your own spirit of youth. It's also extremely good and brilliant indeed for all things creative and artistic, because you're filled with ideas, and with Mercury in your fifth house of the creative, this is about loving your ideas and people loving you for them.